A Japanese official and expert say more than 800,000 people living in areas that may be subject to evacuation warnings if the Mount Fuji erupts. The Volcanic Disaster Management Council is working to draft a new evacuation plan based on a revised hazard map released last year. The council, made up of local and central government officials and experts, presented the interim report on Wednesday. Mount Fuji straddles Shizuoka and Yamanashi prefectures. The report says the parts of the two and Kanagawa prefecture could be designated as evacuation zones if the Mount Fuji erupts. The report estimates some 116,000 people living in areas that may be reached by lava flows within 3 hours of eruption. The number is up sevenfold from a previous projection. The areas also be hit by pyroclastic flows and large volcanic rocks. The council plans to complete a final draft of the evacuation plan by the end of March 2023.